One thing I can say today, obviously, it is how happy I am that we are celebrating 25 years. And out of these 25 years, since actually 1996, we are in Redmond. We have actually chosen Redmond after migrating from Vancouver, British Columbia, and Canada, migrating south to the United States. And it was a real migration. It was like a big caravan of people, you know, have actually crossed the border all together and actually came with our tools and tables and everything and settled in Seattle. It was like a nomadic move. And ever since we made the, Redmond, not Seattle. And ever since we made Redmond our home, you know, we have been growing and being extremely happy. The community has been great. And we grew and we became not only a local, but a national and an international college that spread its influence across the globe. And all of that is thanks to the strategic location of Redmond. I had also the privilege to start another company in Redmond. For those who do not know that company, it's called Nintendo Software Technologies. So Nintendo Software Technologies and DigiPen had had a long history, and together we have actually fine-tuned the education and it became what it is today. So I thank Nintendo as well for that. We also were privileged to be actually just across the street from a great company called Microsoft. I'm sure you know that one as well. And Microsoft, of course, helped us growing so much because they actually were one of the largest employers that we have. So they actually created the Xbox, and from there they started getting themselves into the game, and obviously we have a great synergy together as well. So being in Redmond is really for us like being in the center of the blade in a big blender. You know, if you have like a food processor and the blade is turning, we're not inside the food processor, we're not outside the food processor on the table, we are on the blade in the center. This is center of the universe, of the known universe for anything that is called software in this world. So we are extremely happy to be here. We are extremely grateful. We did our best to participate in the life of the community, and I believe we succeeded. We open our doors every year to about more than 2,000 young people. They come and they spend summer with us, and they learn, and they try to understand what they should, why first of all they are at school and at schools, and why do they study, and enhance their knowledge, enhance their problem solving capabilities, and so forth. So a school cannot exist by itself. The school is not just good teachers, good rooms, and fantastic facilities. It's also a community of people. You know, if we are not part of the community, we don't exist, and that's about it. Days like these, we like to open, we like to invite you, and this is a day for Redmond. Obviously, there might be some people coming from a little bit further away, but this is for Redmond. It's a Redmond day. It's a day that the mayor has granted us 3 years ago, that it's a day for DigiPen in the city, and then we actually honor that day ever since, and we invite the community to come and actually share with us a meal and some activities, have fun together, and to know a little bit about us. It's not a it's not an open house for you to know about what we teach or anything else. Just have fun, enjoy the food that we do, and then get to know us and understand this building when you pass by, what they are and what do we house. And when your kid tells you, "I want to go to DigiPen," you at least don't think they're crazy. Another thing that I wanted to mention is the fact that DigiPen is growing in both directions. We are growing and adding doctorate degrees to the programs that we have, obviously. And we are also going earlier in education. We have been for years, as you know, probably some of you know, we have the summer workshops, which actually are open to kids now from grade 1 to grade 12. And they come, and I said thousands of them. And these programs are available all year round in some areas of the state. Now, DigiPen has decided a few years ago to even include grade 11 and 12 in with us. And we have actually the WANIC program, which includes grade 11 and 12. And you have to be registered in some school that partners with us. And then we actually receive these kids here, and they do part of their education with us. It has been very successful. The kids here don't want to go home. They want to study. We are the cool guys. We are the cool teachers. We are the coolest teachers on earth. And we know a lot of things they want to know. They want to destroy the world. They want to make games. And we tell them, you want to destroy the world, you need to know a lot about mathematics and physics and stuff like that. So they like to study that. They like to do the arts for that and so forth. Combining all of this together, we actually create products that they make them understand how music, how art, how English, how math, how physics, all, how computer science all come together to create a product. So we decided a few years ago to actually enlarge this education, this early education, and starting next year, DigiPen will establish in Redmond a school that will house people, will receive people from grade 1 to grade 12. And we will have a elementary, middle, and high school that will be starting. And we are very excited about it. And we are very excited to have the young people and make them understand why they should be so excited being in school and how you actually get to learn and love learning, and later on go further and go to colleges and not necessarily to DigiPen, but go to colleges and further their knowledge and work at the end of the day in something they love. The reason we are successful and our kids are successful at DigiPen when they graduate is that they studied something and they're utilizing it in their daily life for work and for making a living. So the love and passion is the reason why they succeed. Because if they study something they love. How many of us adults here went to universities and did some degree and we're not using it in our daily work? We learn later on, we stay 10 more years work on the job learning something and now we're utilizing it. But this shouldn't be the case, right? Anyway, I don't want to make a big speech today. We are going to do an open house for this, and we will invite you again. And hopefully you will come and check us out and see what it is all about. But today is about fun. We're 25 years old. We're just adults, right? Again, thank you so much for coming today. We are expecting about 1,500 people that RSVP'd. So thank you so much and welcome to DigiPen.